It became clear to everyone in the room that the Republican majority was not interested in hearing the Democrats' objections to the bill.
Seeing no other questions, Madam Secretary, please call the roll.
Mr. Chairman.
It was absolutely just gut-wrenching to watch them vote.
You're out of order, sir.
You're out of order, too. By this statute, you're out of order.
It was, well, this is what we're going to do, and this is how we're going to do it, and we're going to overvote you because we have a supermajority.
All in favor of the title amendment, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All opposed?
No!
This committee is adjourned.
Inside the Capitol, with teachers filling the gallery, lawmakers debated how to cut the budget to shore up the pension fund. Many of the cuts proposed were to public education.
We can do better. We must do better.